ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರಗಳು. ಟುಡೇ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಪೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ 5. ಸೊ ಎನ್ವಿರಾನ್ಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಸಸ್ಟೈನಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಬ್ರಾಂಚಸ್. ಸೊ ಟುಡೇ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಿಗರ್ ಶೋಸ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ source to through intake valve through screen to aerators through coagulants, next flash mixers, next clarification, next to filter bed to disinfection, then water will enter to distribution system. So following are the different units of water treatment plant. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ತೋರಿಸಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನಿಂಗ್, ಏರಿಯೇಷನ್, ಫ್ಲಕ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್, ಸೆಡಿಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್, ಫಿಲ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್, ಡಿಸ್ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಾಫ್ಟನಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಡನ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ಔಟ್ ದಿ ರಿಮೂವ್ ದಿ ಹೆವಿ ಸಸ್ಪೆಂಡೆಡ್ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ವಾಟರ್. ಸೊ ಹೆವಿ ಸಸ್ಪೆಂಡೆಡ್ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್, ಸ್ಟೋನ್ಸ್, ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್, trees, etc. So screening is generally adapted for treatment for surface water. So surface water contains plants, stones, so animals, so trees, etc. Next come to aeration. It is the process in which water of brought intimate contact to air. So aeration means the water. So screening in the bandra water na air ge contact madodike ಏರಿಯೇಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಇಟ್ ರಿಮೂವ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ಡಿಸೆಬಲ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸಸ್ CO2, H2S. ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರಿಮೂವ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ಡಿಸೆಬಲ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ವಾಟರ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ಲಕ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲೈಸ್ ದಿ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಈಚ್ ಅದರ್. ಸೊ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಮೋಟ್ ದೇರ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ದಿ ಸೈಜ್. Neutralize means so small waste particles na, so bigger particles aagi and adrudu size na increase madodikke we call it as a flocculation. Next sedimentation. Sedimentation is the process removes the suspended particles from the water which could not be removing in the screening process. So screening process only coarser particles are removed. But in sedimentation, which are suspended in the water, which can remove in the sedimentation process. Next, filtration. It is carried out for the removes of fine suspended particles and flow from the water. So, finally, suspended particles na remove madodakke filtration anta karitivi. Next, disinfection. The filtered water which contains pathogenic bacteria. So in this disinfection process, we remove the pathogenic bacteria by adding the certain chemicals such as chlorine, etc. This process of killing the pathogenic bacteria is called disinfection. The process of killing the pathogenic bacteria is known as disinfection. Next, softening. So some water contains hardness. For softening medium, we remove the hardness of water. Softening is done in order to carry out the remove of the hardness from the water. Next, coming to unit of sewage treatment process. This diagram shows the flow diagram of sewage treatment plant, that is here shows influent means wastewater which is collected to bore back, that is screening to grit chamber to primary calorifier to aeration tank. Here aeration tank activated return sludge will remove. Next, secondary clarifier, disinfection, effluent means pure water. So following are the different units of wastewater treatment process: screens, gourd chamber, detritus tank, skimming tank, primary sedimentation tank, aeration tank, secondary sedimentation tank, sludge digestion tank, dosing tank, trickling filter, chlorination of sewage. These are the different types, different units of wastewater treatment process. Next, screens, which eliminates the large floating matter. So screens are eliminates the large floating matters. Floating matters may be leaves, dead animals, etc. Grit chamber, which is to eliminate large size organic and inorganic matters. So large size organic and inorganic matter, which removes the grit chamber. Detritus tank, to eliminate fine organic and inorganic matter, we give a detritus tank process. Next, skimming tank. Here, eliminates grease, oil, soap, etc., which is from usually garages, soap industries, oil industries contains this grease, oil, and soap, which removes in the skimming tank process. Next, primary sedimentation tank, to eliminate fine colloidal particles. In primary sedimentation, we eliminate the fine colloidal particles. Next, aeration tank. Usually, sewage consists of it brings the sewage in intimate contact with air. It helps to absorb oxygen from air. Secondary sedimentation tank, it removes the very fine suspended particles with the help of coagulants. Next, sludge digestion tank. Sludge means that is waste matter which is used for manure. It breaks the organic matters into liquid and simple compounds. It reduces the volume of sludge. Usually sewage contains large quantities of sludge. In sludge digestion tank, it reduces the volume of sludge. Dosing tank, it provides uniform spreading arrangement of sewage over the trickling filter. In trickling filter, we give some dosages. To maintain the dosages, we use dosing tank. Next, trickling filter. It removes the total solids of sewage. It gives clear effluent. Clear effluent means clear water. Chlorination. Usually, filtration water consists of some bacteria or pathogenic bacteria. To remove these bacteria, we go for chlorination of sewage. It disinfects the sewage by chlorine. It prevents the corrosion of sewers. It prevents the growth of algae and other plant life in the sewer. Next, coming to MCQs. Gurt is composed of mostly usually grease, paper, wood, sand. So gurt means it is consists of grease, finely suspended matter is removed by finely suspended is matter screening, skimming, sedimentation and liberation. So in sedimentation process, finely suspended particles are removed. Disinfection of water is done by filtration, passing chlorine, ozone or alum. So passing chlorine. Thank you.